A looming rock slide has prompted mandatory evacuations in a small mountainside village in eastern Switzerland. Residents in the centuries-old alpine village of Brienz have been ordered to leave by 6 o'clock tonight. Swiss authorities fear 2 million cubic meters of rock on the mountain above the village could come crashing down. They say the mountain and the rocks on it have been moving since the last ice age, but there's been a strong acceleration over a large area in recent days.